What are these?
Moon cannons that have been passed down for generations. We don't have much time. Listen closely, everyone. These cannons must be fired at the same time or they'll have no effect. The five of us will man the cannons. You two will have the job of handing us ammunition.
Ammunition?
Inflated enemies should do the trick, right?
He's here!
Coral, you stay back!
Platform should offer some protection.
Yeah.
there's no choice. We're counting on you two to pass the enemies to us between the platforms.
so much, everyone. Now all the nightmares have at last disappeared.
Are you feeling any better today, Hupo?
Yeah.
You just have to take it easy and rest. After all, you don't have to worry about Nahatum now. Hey, Hupo, listen. I was just wondering, are you going to go back to the Moon Kingdom? But we'll see each other again soon, right? Hey! Let's go and hang out in the field together, like we did before.
Listen, Klonoa.
Hmm?
I have to tell you something. You see, you really don't exist in this world.
What do you mean?
We needed to restore the balance of dreams. So I brought you here from your world to help us do that.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, but it's true. This world that we're in, it isn't the world of your reality.
But that's impossible. You're wrong. There's no way that can be true. I mean, I remember my whole life here. I remember when I met you. And how we'd hang out and play together.
Well, that's because I actually created all those memories for you. But none of it really happened. You were just made to think that it all did.
You're lying! That's a lie! That can't be! You're lying to me!
No, it's not a lie. It's the truth. The strange dream that Gaudius talked about was caused because the reality that you come from is considered nothing more than a strange dream in this world.
It can't be.
When Lafis sings her song so the world can be reborn, you won't be able to stay in this world anymore.
No way! Uh-uh! I'm not going anywhere, and nobody's gonna make me go!
Klonoa, you don't understand. You don't know how much I wish I could change things!
What's that? Whoa! Huh?
Klonoa, the time has come for you to go back. Back to your Phantom Isle.
No way! But I don't want to go! I don't want to go!